This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.